blows no wind, beautiful yellow sunshine. These are conditions for the beautiful game. At least that is Cristiano Ronaldo. And the shot! It's in! Some of the best managers I've ever seen. Deadlock broken. It's 1-0. Shoot! Manager Peter, who could shake off this dressing room, it's him. He does that. And a swing at it! He scores! Maradona showed real composure then. I mean, how often do you see a player do everything right? It's adding a whole new complexion to the game. Well, what a convincing response to going behind. They got all of them. It's Cristiano Ronaldo! Very well to get to that. Well, a test open to the keeper just received an A-plus grade. Hamsik. Di Maria. Di Maria! That is absolutely glorious! Sumptuous finish, an absolute joy! And the game is well and truly turned on its head! The keeper deserves some sympathy there. He may not have seen that until too late. Messi, surely, it's one! It's the goal! What remarkable powers of recovery! Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was...
been a pretty amazing game so far. Played out in extraordinary fashion. The scoreline underlines that. Terrific half.
Ready into the second period. Kick is made by neither side, from what we understand. Going through.
Kimmich.
Full put in. And another time! Big moment! Massive goal! Well, this guy is just not your average footballer. Alert and sharp. While we're two others, we're still digesting the manager's half-time team.
Maradona.
Mbappe. Pushes it in. And the volley. Goal! Another save.